Action.
His sword is blunt.
Huh. If I was that, you wouldn't want you cutting yourself.
I can still hurt you with this.
You may have swords and spears, but you can conquer nothing without musketes.
Musketes.
And cannons.
Well, we had cannons.
Lots of cannons.
So there was a Granada crumpled under cannon fire.
Oh!
The Marshal just wept as he left.
Weeping like a woman, but what he couldn't defend like a man.
Weeping like a Moor, since he is not fighting on the side of God.
Have you had enough, Princess Summertime?
I'm going to have a foundry that makes impenetrable armor.